happy with the walleye on our last day. We found a little mid-lake hump.
Yes.
So,
15 and a half.
You'd be an eater. There you go, dear. And I threw a marker out because we went over this mid-lake hump. Close up. And I don't know, we'll see how many are here, but it's kind of neat. Just a hump we were trolling, and all of a sudden I said, hey, there's a hump here, let's try it. I threw my one marker out right there, and the weight never came off of it, so it's floating away. I'm gonna go get it.